Okay, so we can use a command called sleep, which will add little pauses into our adventure game to make things a bit more dramatic. So if we run it at the moment, and just press F5 to run it, we type in our adventurer's name, and you can see everything comes up at once, okay, which is a little bit kind of tricky to read. So what we can do is we can use something called a library. And a library is a bit like a, kind of describe it as an in-app purchase, if you like. It adds extra functionality to your Python program. So I'm going to type from time import sleep. Okay, so we're going to import the sleep library from the time library. And what we can now do when we've got this is we can add this bit of code in. So sleep, to help if I spelt it right. Let's say 2.0. Okay, so that would sleep for 2 seconds, so the code would pause for 2 seconds. So let's add a couple of those in, and maybe we could do 1 second there, 1.0, and maybe another slight dramatic pause here, 2.0. Okay, now if we run it, we should now see pauses between each of these lines of the appropriate amount of seconds. So let's see what happens. There we go, 2 second pause, 1 second pause, 2 second pause. Okay, cool. So we've got slight bit more drama there, okay, because we're pausing in between. Now what we can do as well is you can see all the lines are very close together. So we could put in a couple of empty print statements. So print and then the two brackets. And all that does, that just gives us spare lines in between each one. Okay, so I'm just going to copy those and paste them, just to sort of break things up a little bit. So let's have a look at how it looks now, okay? Because we want to make it easy to read for the person playing our game. So let's type in Bob. So now we've got pauses with time. We've got pauses, we've got gaps, okay? So this now looks a little bit more of an easier to play game because everything's spaced out. So try and use the sleep command and also use the print with two brackets just to space things out a little bit as you go along.